This rabbit is somewhere around 25, 30 yards from me. The earth I've come to check out is just there. I'll be putting the camera on the tripod in a minute and just sitting quietly and waiting. Fortunately, the wind's in my favour. It's blowing straight into my face. Otherwise, I suspect that chap would have heard me, but it's turned its back on me and it's not overly worried. Think itself very, very lucky I don't have the tutu with me, otherwise it would get 40 grain straight in the back of the head between the ear holes. Anyway, I'm not here to shoot tonight. I'm just here to try and watch these foxes if and when they come out, so I'll shut down and get set up in the corner on the tripod. We're all set up with the camera on the tripod. There's the earth down there. I'm just going to zoom into it a bit. Right. Now it's just a matter of using a lot of patience and watching and waiting. And then 25 past 8. Not the warmest of evenings, I suspect, if it was warmer. focus with the fixer. After all that, I've had them all scampering about and I'm not even sure that I've had it on record. It's on record now, so the light's starting to go. I'm going to try a call. Bothered about it. That we're gonna have to call it a night. So it's good night from me, and it's good night from them.